Thank you for your recent purchase of the Bluewave soft tissue diode laser from Clinician's Choice. The purpose of today's video is to walk you through the setup instructions for the Bluewave so you can start using your unit right away. Let's get started. The first thing you want to make sure is that you have inserted the batteries properly into the Bluewave foot pedal unit. This is a wireless foot pedal that comes pre-synced from the factory to your specific laser unit. Next, we're going to walk through the buttons on the Bluewave interface. The first step is to turn the unit on. Turn it on by simply rotating the key and flipping the switch to the on position. You'll hear a beep when the unit starts up and it's ready to be used. Here are the preset buttons. Your first preset is known as custom. When you press the custom button, it comes preset from the factory to 1.5 watts. You can easily adjust this up or down using your keypad. If you'd like to save a new preset, simply hold the custom button for 3 seconds. Now you have a new preset. The next preset on here is our Debride setting. Again, you'll notice that the wattage changes on the unit. For any hygienists or anyone intending to use the Bluewave for hygiene, the perio setting is going to be a crucial function. You'll notice that a blue light turns on here, which simply indicates that the wave is now in pulse mode instead of continuous wave mode. Again, the wattage has changed. Finally, here is the cutting mode. Preset to 1.2 watts, you can adjust it if certain tissues need to be ablated at a higher speed. Or you can leave it on the standard. Next, you'll see your emergency stop button. If there's ever an issue, simply press this button and the entire unit will be disabled. To re-enable the unit, you will have to manually turn it off and on from the back. There is a brightness button for both the display and for the aiming beam. You can adjust your brightness here. If you find that the beeps can be a little bit annoying in your office, you can turn them off or on by pressing this button. Now you're ready to use the Bluewave laser. Take the handpiece out of the holder, unwind it very gently. Keep in mind that this is a glass fiber, so you're going to want to be gentle with it. Then, take one of the disposable, single-use tips out of the casing. Be careful not to touch the end, you don't want to add any contamination to it, and slide it into the unit. Once you're ready, press the green Ready button. Now you'll see an aiming beam, and your laser is ready to be used. Once your Bluewave laser unit is set up and ready to be used, you may find that for certain procedures, it recommends using an initiated laser tip. To initiate the laser tip, make sure it's on the unit fully. Make sure your unit is on and in the green ready mode. Take some simple articulating paper from your office or that was shipped with the unit. Press the laser tip to the paper and activate with the foot pedal. You will see it starts to activate and cuts the paper. You'll notice that the end of the tip is now black. It has been initiated, which will allow you to cut or ablate tissue. For a list of additional procedures that you would need an initiated tip for, or if you have additional questions, please consult your directions for use or call your territory representative for more support.